it is. Heal! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help. Good boy. Now show me. What is it, boy? Hell. Maybe we could leave. God damn it! We were so close.
Faith to Ellis. Ellis, answer me.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. And I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right, I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Call landing. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What, but so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett! You there? Emmett! God damn it. I don't like it either. Reception.